Today, I have 5 cool ways to enhance text in Illustrator with these text effects that you can try for yourself. What is up, people? It's Thomas at Graphics back again with another graphic design tips video. Today, I'm going to show you 5 ways to enhance text in Illustrator. If you haven't done already, subscribe to stay updated to my 6 uploads per week and hit that like button if you enjoy the video. The first way to enhance text in Illustrator is cutting text into a shape whilst overlaying it on an image. I get all of my images from a website called pixabay.com. They have royalty-free images for free unless you want to offer some donations. I'm not sponsored, by the way, I just think it's a really useful site. So here is my image in Illustrator and we need to generate a shape, so I'm going to make a circle. Then create some text and make sure it is above all the other layers. Place and arrange the text so that it fits into your shape perfectly. With the text selected, go up to Type and then Create Outlines. We need the Pathfinder window open, so go ahead and do that. Then select the shape on your text and choose the minus front option. Now we have one shape with the text cut into it, and we can edit the shape as we see fit. Just quickly, I'm going to show you this one more time with this rectangle here. We can also lower the opacity to add to the effect. I already have a video based around the double stroke effect, but I think it's so useful and I know not all of my viewers have seen it. If we add a stroke here, it would not have the same effect as using the appearance window. So go up to Window and then Appearances. With your text selected, click in the top corner of the window and add a new fill. We must have the stroke below the fill layer. Then add the colours you want for the stroke and for the fill. Because the stroke is set behind the fill, it will not overrun the fill, and it looks super cool this way. Change the weight to what you feel looks best. You may have jagged spikes or anomalies like this. To make them evened out, open up the stroke window and change to these settings here. You can then add as many strokes as you wish from here on out, in any size and any color. This is a very quick and a very effective way to enhance your text in Illustrator. As before, create the outlines on your text. Hold down Alt until you see this icon appear and then click and drag to duplicate the text. Select both text objects and use the Align tool to make sure they are perfectly in line. Then on the bottom layer of text, go up to Object Transform and then Reflect. Select the horizontal option. then move them together using the arrow keys. On the bottom layer, change the fill to a gradient like so. In the gradient window, change the angle so that the dark side of the gradient is at the top. Double click the white icon and change the opacity to 0. Play around with the gradient settings to design your text effect how you want it to appear. I'm going to show you an easy and cool way to add manual highlights and shadows. With your text, make sure you have created the outlines and duplicate the text using the Alt and drag method. Send this new layer to the back and make the color darker than your original text. Move the shadow layer around until you're happy. Now, select a lighter color than the original text and grab the pen tool. There are two ways to add the highlights, and this is the first way you can do it. Use the pen tool to literally draw in the shape of the highlight, and then switch it from a stroke to a fill. The second way is the easier option though. Use the pen tool to make just a single line. And then add bigger weight to the stroke and change the stroke style to this option here. The last part of this effect requires adding a dark or black background to make a rectangle and then send it to the back. In the appearance window, add a stroke to the original text layer in the same color as your background. And there you have it, manual highlights and shadows made easy. The last way to enhance text in Illustrator is offsetting text, basically cutting out text with text. I will just show you with one letter as an example here. As before, create the outlines of your letters and move them together in position. Top layer is going to be the one that will cut away from the lower one. You need to open the Pathfinder window and copy the top letter with Command C as it will disappear in a moment. Then minus from the front and paste the letter back into position with Command V. So there we have it, my 5 cool ways to enhance text in Illustrator. Please like and share this video if you enjoyed it, and let me know in the comment section below. Subscribe for more graphic design tutorials and speed up videos. So until next time, design your future today. Peace.